Tonight, for the first time, we can show you how one of Queensland's worst military tragedies unfolded. Vision of the Osprey crash during Operation Talisman Sabre, highlighting how, miraculously, more lives weren't lost.
August 2017 in war games off Queensland's coast turned catastrophic. The MV-22 Osprey, carrying dozens of Marines attempting a routine landing on board the USS Green Bay, stalling, then nosediving, the propellers barely missing the flight deck crew. The cockpit was crushed under the impact, the aircraft then falling 10 metres into the ocean.
There's so many things that can occur in that landing phase. The bottom line is landing an aircraft aboard a ship is very demanding.
Three Marines were killed, dozens more injured. It's still regarded by many as one of the worst military tragedies experienced in Queensland. Keith Tonkin is one of Australia's leading aviation experts, spending 15 years in the Royal Australian Air Force.
They were trying something quite hazardous in the circumstances, and sometimes, unfortunately, things go wrong. It would have happened very quickly.
The Osprey has a checkered history, a Marine Corps report highlighting that no one was at fault in the incident, instead that they crashed after facing too much downwash and that it may have been carrying too much weight.
It's a technically difficult aircraft to operate, as I understand. It's interesting technology that took a long time to develop, and there were some aircraft accidents during the development of that aircraft.
Highlighting the ever-present dangers on and off the battlefield. Jordan Fabris, 9 News.